whoa, whoa, baby, poke it out, whoa, poke it out, poke it out, whoa, baby, poke it out, poke it out, poke it out, baby, poke it out.
How do you guys feel about these male fanny packs?
Not
male
for me.
Fanny pack.
Hold on, speaking of male stuff, you see that glue on beard?
Oh, on yes.
What?
This, wow. This brother had a glue on beard. First off, he glued it on, and it was ratty at first. Man had the audacity to take his shit to the barbershop and get it trimmed up. Shit look like a full-on real beard.
Yeah. You know, guys. Out here with full guys beard. Get
I just, lace I'm barely front. Connected. I'm 28 years old. I'm barely, I just got my connection.
Listen, guys you get can, lace fronts. Like, lace
I saw that.
Wigs. Like,
you can get hair in a can. You don't have to get.
It's getting real spooky out here, man.
But you don't have to get a lace safe. Front or you don't have to get no glue on shit.
It's real spooky
it's
out here.
It's hair in a can. It's hair in a can. You can, like, spray it. One time I did a fashion show. You know, I don't have edges. So then you spray in a can or like know. On my edges. Well, I'm telling you, they have spray in a can, and I used to model, so it was a hair show, and I had to have edges. So they used this can again, and man. Sprayed it on me, and I had edges. You, and I was like, can I have this shit?
D, would you even feel right walking around knowing your beard could fall off at any given time?
It's okay. It won't fall off. No. The shit is literally
it's
like,
what if it's a hot day? Dude, it's shirt. It's shirt.
You see any female sacks like falling out like that?
You at the pool party in the cabana.
In fact, it's certain stuff men shit just shouldn't do.
Females tracks don't fall off like that.
Nigga, why are you doing that? Be yourself. It's certain stuff men shit do.
Maybe he ain't broke. Just like women like to do their enhanced their beauty with makeup. Men like they enhance their beauty with lace fronts and their beards.
So check me out. You get it. You meet a dude. Y'all hanging out. It's cool. He bring you back to the crib. Y'all about to lay down. He like, hold on, baby.
Yes, I'm
I would be glad.
And put that on the little mannequin. You know how you put the wigs on the mannequin head? You put that.
No, that's a slip in the wigs. Fuck that. We're not taking off our wigs.
And you wake up, it's a wig beside you in the bed.
If he take off his beard, I'm going to be glad because I don't like that shit. I don't even talk to guys with all that shit. So we ain't even going to talk. But if you take it off and be like, yes, it was fake.
It's certain stuff men shouldn't do, man.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get me one.
So you didn't answer about the fanny pack.
Nah.
What are we talking about? The crossbody?
So Q, what about you? What about the man fanny pack? So my daughter's father wears a man fanny pack.
But which one? I mean, a man purse or a man purse.
It's a man fanny pack.
I take that back. I do have something similar. So I have this thing called a spy belt.
Oh, now you gotta.
I got this thing called a spy belt. It's like compression material. You put it around your waist when you go running.
Running, yeah,
you
yeah.
You can put your phone
that
in
is
your
not arm. Fanny.
No, so like, not when you running on every day. It's like, I'm going to the club. So
what you got a wallet for?
A fanny
what you got a wallet for?
Huh?
But he don't wear it. Like, he don't wear it on his fanny. No, he wear it like a cross.
He wear it across his chest.
It's not a fanny pack.
It's a fanny. It's called a man fanny pack.
I got a question because this is why
anyway,
I was a man.
My daughter's father wears it, and I just be wanting to be like, my nigga, take that fanny pack off, like.
But that's not a DC
I'm not
thing.
Fanny pack.
That is a DC thing.
It's
and
no,
fun.
Bro, hold up. No.
It is a lot of people out here no. with fanny packs.
No.
It is a DC thing, and no. they fake it. Most of them got
no,
money
not.
In there. Now, when you most of them are not lying. Most of them got money in there. That's the new little style. You got it on TV, all these little young dudes dancing.
Why are you just doing what the fuck
I know,
somebody
that's what
doing,
they doing
this shit?
Because that's what everybody does now. It's
not.
Like,
who
I'm
does
it
that?
Because they're doing it.
Oh, now, I don't know them.
It's me neither.
Yeah. I don't know those guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know them guys. I don't deal with them.
Guy,
I don't relate with them.
I think it's cute.
I wouldn't do that shit.
I would not be gay. I would like girls.
Gay.
I would like pussy. I don't know. I probably would be bisexual.
Yeah, I think I'd be a faggy. They say if I put on,
I wouldn't be a faggy. I would fuck dudes.
But I'd be real pretty.
Guys and girls.
No, I'm just fucking puss.
I'd be diving in, eating ass, fucking ass.
Not diving in, eating ass and fucking
on a female.
Oh.
Eating the pussy, fucking up the pussy.
You'd be straight.
Yeah. No, if I was a dude, I would be straight as fuck.
Yeah, I think I'd be short.
Especially
and
if I look how my dad looks. You know, I look like my dad. So back in my day, younger days, he was that nigga. My dad was cute as shit. Oh my goodness. He was a whole player. That's why you got all them damn teeth. Let me look like him in my next lifetime. I'm getting all the bitches. But that's a whole different podcast that we gotta talk about.
You gonna play it on my bad.
Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment on YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram. click all the buttons. Click, 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 click.